next, turn on the drone, and wait for the gimbal to go through the startup calibration process.